Hi everybody, this is Patty the Shabby Pink Stamper, and I'm here with my Gone Artsy design team goodies. And so let me just show you first all these wonderful goodies. First I have this long floral applique. And it's pretty long. It's about 14 inches long. So I have that, and that's GA318. And then I got some more of these because I absolutely love these 8-point star appliques. So they come four to a pack, and these are GA170. And on one of my other design team packages, I got one of these domed, glass hollow domed cabochon. And so I needed another one for my project. And that is GA42. And then I got the Tales of Me 12x12 paper pad, which I've already used some of it, and I absolutely love this line. It's designed by Frank Garcia, and he makes awesome albums and stuff, and so I'm telling you, it is so gorgeous. Both sides, and I think they give you like six of each. And that's what I love, because they're double-sided, so you get six of each design. I mean, three of each design, because there's, I'm pretty sure, I don't know, I used it, so let me see. Here's four of them. So maybe only get four of each. That's what you do, you get four. But anyway, and it also comes with this alphabet, sticker alphabet. And look, it has these great tabs, and then also these, this sticker page. And then these journaling cards. So, just lots of fun. And I don't think she's carrying that anymore. She just had that. And so I had to get it while I could. And so I also got the matching flowers. So, oh, it's hard. Okay, so the GA, 324, GA324 are these Tale of Me flowers. And they all have names, but they're not named on the package themselves, so. But I know this is the Toujours 324. Very cute. And then there's the scallop paper flowers, and these are GA815, and I bought two sets. And they're very hardy flowers, but I just really liked them in the color, so I thought I could try and use those in a project. I hope my lighting is pointed in the right place. I've got a different setup today. And then also, she's got these beautiful 1-inch crochet ribbon from, I think it's May Arts. And here's the pink one. It's GA823. And I love it. It's velvet in the center. And then here's the green one, and this is GA822, and it's called Sweet Pea. So cute. Let me see if I can adjust my lighting. Sorry. So you could get that color. So cute. So plenty of that for me to play with. And then I got the love letters flowers from Prima. Pretty sure these are the love letters. 317 on GA317, or it's just 317. And then 362, don't ask me how to say this name, Jesus Amoros, something like that, I don't know. Beautiful though. And then this last set is the don't ask me how to say that stuff anymore. 263. Beautiful. So I look forward to playing with all this. In fact, I've already done one project. Oh, I'm sorry. One of the other things that I got was the paper clay. It's the Prima paper clay. And that is GA836. And it's because she has all the molds. Deb has all the molds in her shop, and I have them. And I just got another one. So, gonna have fun playing with that. In fact, I have. I've been playing with it. So that will be an upcoming project also. All right, thanks for watching. You guys get on over to Deb's shop. She has some sales always going on. If you use my design team code, which is DTSPL15, which I'll put all over this video, you'll get an additional 15% off. So don't forget to use the code. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Bye-bye.